Did you know that Sergio Aguero is the unluckiest player ever? Here's why. Just before he retired, he lost the UCL final with Man City. He lost the World Cup final with Argentina. And during his time at Barca, he lost his best friend Lionel Messi to PSG, and later he was forced to retire. And now, just 1 year after Sergio Aguero's retirement, Argentina won the FIFA World Cup, FC Barcelona won the La Liga, Manchester City won the UEFA Champions League and the treble. So unlucky.